Little babies, Moon Chaser. Look at your little babies. Little babies, look. Is that one off to? Where's he off to, Moon Chaser? Where's this little one off to? Got his little blue eyes open, look. You're gonna get back in there, Moon Chaser, and look after your little babies. Moon Chaser. You need to get back in there and look after your babies. Come on now, how long have you left them for? Because I've been out. Been with Daniel and Lee. How long have you left them for? This one's wandered off. Go on, go back to the other ones. Go back to the other ones. That's it. You little babies. You little babies. Yeah. Little babies. You little babies, Moon Chaser. Oh, she just climbed on my shoulders. And I've got a sunburn on my shoulders. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ouch. Hello. I don't know how I'm going to get her off because she's on my shoulders. And when she settles on your shoulders, she doesn't move. So it's going to be interesting. Hello, YouTube. My baby's moving. Ah, you're close. Ah, fuck. Oh. Are they all wandering off to now? Where are you wandering off to? Hang on, where are you off, wandering off to? Little Whitey. I need to give them names in a few weeks, when they reach 4 weeks. I can register them with the GCCF. Where are you wandering off to? What, the blue one's yawning? Nearly 3 weeks now, your baby's Moon Chaser. Nearly 3 weeks old. That one's trying to crush the other one. The blue one seems the cleanest one at the moment. Oh my legs. I could do with changing that, but I'm not sure if to change it or not in case case you can't smell their smell. And if I wash it, she might not be able to smell their smell. So, you chase the left of kittens again. Don't know how long for, hopefully not too long. They're definitely getting bigger. Alright then, bye YouTube.